We'll do this. We got this, villain. I don't think we got this, villain. This looks really bad, villain. Looks. Why are they giving me so many potions? Fuck, this is bad. Okay, villain, you ready? Let's go. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, 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 oh my god. Alright, let's get rid of these fuckers first. Ow! I wanna get rid of all these torts first. No! Alright. Alright, you're... Torts, we gotta get rid of the torts. I don't wanna take additional damage. You're not trapped. I'm not trapped with you. You're trapped with me, fucker. Alright, Alright. Who wants some? I'm gonna grab you in the- what? Why is that platform moving up? Why is that- does that a thing? Come on, I need charges. Oh shit. Boom! Boom! Come on! Okay, I'm gonna just take some potions. Hi. Oh, I gotta get that gun. Fuck off, gun. You are trapped with me, bitch! Oh, bitch! Ow, 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 ow. Where's my robot? Please pump that robot. I need your help. Need all your helps. Oh, shit. I hate you. Ow. I gotta get rid of this guy first. Gotta get rid of him. Alright. Bye. 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 Oh, shit. Ow, ow. Pain, 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 pain. Alright. We're fine, we're fine. We're fine. I'm just watching my health. Just watching the health. We gotta get rid of you. Alright, bye. Alright, zero. Oh shit. Get rid of you. Get rid of you. Alright. Alright. Bye. Bye, 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 bye. Ow, ow, pain. Help me. You're my only hope, Obi-Wan Kenobi. Please, I'm here to help. Fuck off, fuck off. Fuck off, fuck off. Boom. Oh god, this is bad. He stopped spawning things! Stop spawning things. Fuck off! Ow, her claw. Ow, 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 ow. I need. Be dead now. Please be dead. I don't like you. Ow, pain. Oh shit. Alright, I got plenty of charges. Die.
Your task is complete.
Yay! Go hit that thing. Bab da 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 da. Chest. Where is the artificer? I mean, where is the guardian? Wasn't that what I was supposed to do? Oh, look, a skill point. That's nice. I'm so happy. I hope the boss isn't that tough.
The Ezreal here prepare today for war. Their legions number in the score. Their alchemy and artifice suffice to capture mana, not once, but twice. Imprisoned.
Alright, return to the way. Okay, so... Arpesh. The thing that means air. Pesh. Alright, I did it. I did it. I did it.
That's really. It appears the artificer you defeated in the vaults has enslaved the guardian of mana for the enemy. The most pressing danger is that they will use the enslaved guardian to corrupt and control all the world's magic. our only recourse in that event may be to destroy the Guardian. There might still be hope if we can find a way to free the Guardian from Ezra's control. We can save Zeravish and thwart the Alchemist's plans.
Alright, do I want the sword? I think I want this.
You have gained an experience.
There abides a genie named Fuzzy Shaw. This genie has the power to release the Guardian of Mana from Ezra's control. But his aid will come with a price. You must travel out into the Salt Barrens, locate Fuzzy Shaw, and convince him to help you free the Guardian.
The Salt Barrens.
You have a new quest.
Alright, I will do that. What do you need?
Be welcome.
If you're heading into the Salt Barrens, can you find out what happened to my companion, Herif? He left with a crew to determine why Shakara had become so aggressive lately, but no one has come back. If you travel north to the Swarm Stacks, you should be able to find him, or at least what happened to him. Yeah, I can try. I mean, I don't make any guarantees.
You have a new quest.
Unfortunately. Alright, let's see what we got. Outlander? Fuck off. Is this any good? No, not for me. Axe. That. Alright, this is the thing I got. I got chip in mine, so I put this in my. If I put this. Ooh. Let's do that. And sell this. And sell this. And this. And this, and this, and yeah, we'll sell those. We don't need them. We'll put that in our, true Assyrian. When did I fucking get this? 11 armor, 555. Cast speed, I'm not really into that. Alright, let me put my shit in my stash. Stash, where are you? Right there. I'll just sell that goldfish. Anything I can replace for now? One-eyed Willy's my thing. The skull in there. 4% to all damage. Charm. I'll find something good eventually. Alright, let's sell our shit.
Only I serve you.
Sell this, and sell that, and do you have anything good, glove-wise? It's not bad. That sucks. I don't need more gold. Alright, what do you got weapon-wise? Nothing really I want. Plus 29 physical damage. 90% interrupt. Converts. Conveys a. I'll stick with it what I have. Alright, let's. What level am I? Wait. Skills to pay the bills. Alright, so next unlock is at 32, so I can't get any more armor from that. I really like that, but what else do I need? I can't get that. Supercharged stun. Alright, so let's get more stun. Alright, and then we'll go coup de grace to do things. Alright, the Salt Barrens. And I have unspent points. Fuck! I always forget to do that. Why? More desert. Can I get out of the desert yet? Alright, let's spend these points. more vitality, and then we'll go all strength next time. Sounds good. Okay. So, oh, not the kangaroo rats! Why? Speaking of rats, I gotta wean my rats this week. So, when rats become 21 days of age, they can be weaned from the mom. I know, it's really fast. So, think about it. They breed. Oh, I need a robot. They breed, and then in 21 days, they can be like, fuck it. We be adults now. That's how rats breed, so that's why you're so many rats, guys. But anyways, so when that happens in a lab, or in a cage of rats, you got to, oh great, we're back with tiny rat men that are on fire. I'm not happy about that. Why are... Fuck off. Fuck off. Just fuck off. Alright, if we go up, this looks like it's an abandoned oh shit. Bye. Bye. Anybody else want some? Who's that? Fuck you. So what you do is you separate the males and females. You can put all the males in one cage and all the females in others, but you can only do that if all the males are related, or else they're gonna fight each other and kill each other. That's a fact. That's a fact of life. Females are a little more docile. Fuck off! Thank you. Oh, I love this music. This is definitely the desert music for Diablo 2 now. I'll stop fighting and let you give it a listen. See? Memories, guys. Just die. I just need charge. Give me charge. Give me all the charge. Oh my god. Why did we equip rats with guns? Why is this a thing? Just go fuck off. Alright, here's the name. Hi! Wow, that's kind of bullshit. Alright, we're gonna fight you. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Oh, okay, we're not. Come on. You okay, robot? Okay, we can hit you a few more times. In the face. Ow! Alright, that really fucking hurts. Oh, he's dead. Good. Alright, good. Good, we're good. We're good. We're so good. And that's what Diablo is about. You run around, you hit things, or cast magic, and almost cry because you're a melee class and... Oh, fuck off! Oh, those sand specters are really getting my fucking nerves. Ow. Alright, you're dead. Fuck you! Die! Thank you. Alright, we got my robot still. Is there anything up there that I need? Nope. Can't get up there. Okay. There's the quest. So we're gonna go this way and just murder. Leave me alone. Leave. Just leave. Okay, so if we go this way, what's this way? A bone pile. How quaint. Hi. How are you doing? Fodder. Bone pile. You're all fodder. Fuck off. Fuck off. Fuck off. Oh shit. Bye, rat nest. I'm sorry. If you keep if you left me alone. Oh, for fuck's sake. Alright, where's the rat nest here? There it is. Alright, we gotta get rid of that rat nest. Made of the tree and all that other good stuff. Alright, electric amulet, potion, just leave me alone. Leave me be! Anybody else wants any? This? Bullshit? Fuck you! Thank you. Alright, let's fish. Some calm, nice fish. Just kid him. You got this. You got this, villain. Fuck off! Fuck off. Oh, okay, there's a rat nest around here. There it is. Fuck off! Oh, it's level 30. Okay, I'm not good with that yet. Fuck you! I don't want... Goodbye. Alright. Can I now fish? Let me fish in peace. You know, one day when I retire, I think I want to retire either in the Southwest or in, like, just a southern town that the people are, like, friendly but will leave you alone when they want you to, when you want to be left alone. Some places were, like, with awesome food. Like, I have the feeling when I'm, like, 70, or if I make it to 80, I'll be like, I don't give a shit about my body anymore. I've lived my life. Because, alright, so the other day, yesterday actually, when this video is probably going to be put out a month later, there was this fucker who went insane, got out of his car in Ohio, and shot a 78-year-old man in the fucking face. And he Facebook Live'd this shit. The guy's name was, well, I believe the gentleman that was murdered was named Robert Jr. And that, it was fucked up. I didn't want to watch the video. But people were like, don't watch this video. It's really fucked up. And I believe him. Sounds really fucked up. But I just want to just relax, eat lots of good food, live my life, a loudmouth bass. Alright, so I am, what level am I? 29. Oh, fuck off. Alright, we will continue to level up until we are level 30. Stop! Please! Oh, hi. You're a guy. I guess this is where the desert ends. Oh, it's 32. Hi there.
Man 2.
I need your help. My squad and I observed a group of airs are moving in and out of the undercurrents. We didn't start with pumps. They're monotoxic. This is the physiology. If you can enter destroyed machines, I'll reward you. Okay.
You have received a quest.
Is this all what all the salt flats are? Leave me alone. Oh, wait, there's more. There's more areas. Hi! I need you are bags of experience. Fuck off. I need bags of experience points. Alright, so chain pants. What's up? Can't get that gold. Ah! No, oh, hi. What's up? Alright, so you're dead and okay. Yeah, that's really all this area is, except that little bit over there. I guess I'm gonna have to go in one level under. Alright, sounds good. Alright, meet the djinn, the missing Zaifari. Let's go over here first and do this guy's quest. It sounds like it'd be a little easier since it's a side quest. You never know. Alright, there are four machines. Come on, bud. Hi! What's up? Boom. Oh, there's... I hate those. I hate jellies. You'll always find some form of them in some kind of RPG. Whether they be poison, acid, tar... It's lovely. It's so lovely. Will you be alone? Oh, these are cockroaches. Fuck off! You are the scum of the earth! So, what spawns these things? You know there's something that spawns these fuckers. A roach type. How original? I thought it was like a big roach lady. That would be horrifying. That would be so horrifying. Hi. Oh shit. They're giant cockroaches with tridents. They're giant cockroaches with tridents. Fuck this shit! That's fuck you! Why am I dealing with giant mutated cockroaches? It's like this game knew what I hated. Oh, you are huge. Alright, I'm gonna beat on you for a bit. Oh shit. Run away! Run away. Oh, you're a thing. Alright. Stop! Stop! I need to hit you in the face! Please die. Thank you. Alright. Now I need to... Oh, that's already dead. Oh my god! No! Villain! I got this! Die! Go fuck yourself! Alright. Fuck you. Just... Villain, no! Need to get rid of these poison barrels! Fuck off! Poison barrels! Ay, 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 ay! Thank you. Everything must die! Go away. Thank you. Alright. I'm almost level 30. I don't know why I'm destroying these, but you gotta. Maybe it's a good thing. Alright. Now, let's go get... Hi. Just die. Go away. Alright, so if we go around this way... Okay, where's the roach head up? There we go. Oh, nice and dandy. Oh, shit. Alright, let's do that in the case. I need to hit you guys. Come on. Charge! I need one charge! Demi can. That's a nice name for things. Alright, I need to walk away. Onslaught! Alright, where's the name? There is a name here. I sense it. You're the name. No, you're just a mage. They have sentience! These roaches now have sentience! This is horrifying! I would never want roaches to become sentient! Oh my god. Stop it! Stop! Alright, we're done. We're done here. Oh my god. See, this is what pollution does, kid. Pollution is horrifying. Alright, let's- Oh my god. Alright, let's see if there's a roach tunnel around here somewhere. Nope, no roach tunnel over here. I'll find it. There we go. Wherever there are lots of roaches, there are roach tunnels. Stop! And they probably have mutated from all this stupid poison that's in here. Oh, come back here. Alright. Mass fire. We must burn it! Burn it to the ground. That's what happens when you find a lot of bugs in a place that you don't want. You burn the house down. Giant spiders, burn the house. Giant centipedes, burn the house. Giant... Any... six to eight-legged thing, burn the house down. There's no reason that you can't save it anymore. You might as well just burn it all to the ground. Where's the tunnel? There it is. Alright, there we go. That is a life message. Not a life message. That is a pro-life tip, guys. If you have an infestation, you might as well burn the house down. There's no saving it anymore. Just burn it all down. There's no reason. There's no reason. Oh my god. Alright, hit it, burn it. More burning. Alright, let's take a break and identify some stuff. Okay, can't use that. Can't use that. I have better. You know what? Fuck it. We'll get a new necklace at some point. What's this? It's a wand, cannon, regular gloves, mixed chain gloves, 5% of all fire damage, I have better... Mine's pretty good? I don't need cast speed. Warming Ring of the Safari. 40 or... What's my focus? Five. Let's make that 80. And just get one more skill up. Can't do that. I do use Onslaught a lot. Can't go up to more armor. Can I do more coup de grace? Alright, cool. There is. Oh shit. Alright, let's just get enough charge for this. Get enough charge for all of it. Come on, I need more charge. I know there's gonna be like a ton of enemies near that. Come back! Yeah, there's gonna be a ton of enemies near that that machine. Near the machine. The machine. Like, they're here! Burn! May you burn in gloriousness. Let's die. Let's die. Alright. And then we'll just hit that pump. Spawning you guys, I know, but I'm a little busy here. Alright. Come back here! Thank you. Okay. One more. Oh, there's slimes. Here. Have hammer to the face. Alright, there's nothing over here. Alright, and then after this we can go meet the Jin? Is it Jin or Dajin? Is the D silent, like, you know, Django Unchained? What's up? Alright, anything on this side? Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh, there's a name! Oh my god! Oh, my frame rate! Frame rate! Frame rate! Just hit things. Just hit all the things. I got charged before I meet up that with that name. Must hit. 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 Hit the tunnel. Hit, 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 heal, hit, 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 hit. Alright. Let's get that. Alright, let's do that. Ooh, dummy cannon, pole arm, giant mana potion. I have like 50 of those. Alright, son! That was terrible. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die. Hi. Alright, gotta calm down. Why are there two of you? Gotta hit you. Come on, come on. Gotta get those, oh shit. Okay. Hitting. Get away.
Your pet has fled.
No, villain! Don't leave me! I need help! Oh, I need help. Alright. Oh, shit. I'm cornered. I'm trapped. I'm trapped, I'm trapped, I'm trapped! So many mana thingies! Alright, we gotta kill you. Is he dead? He's dead. Alright, good. Good, 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 good. Don't worry, villain, I'll save you! We just have a lot of these stupid wisps to deal with. I need this mana potion. Alright. We need to go get more mana potions. He's dead. Okay, that's good. Now we just get rid of you guys. Please go away. That was stressful. You're very stressful. Thank you. Alright, and last thing. Yay! Alright, we're done. We're done here. We're done, son. We're gonna leave. We're gonna leave. We're gonna go. There's nothing for us here. Other than death. Oh, that was stressful. I hate when there's like a million things on your screen and then your frame rate just drops dramatically. All set.
Man two.
Do I want that? I don't really want that. I have better. I might want that. Not really. What sells for the most? Okay, cool. That's all set.